Congratulations. Thank you. Malina! It's home.
With a car like that, the rest of us never really stood a chance, did we?
Maybe the fake the car should go to something to do with me.
Oh, come on, Mickey. You're in a Ferrari. I'm in a Hesketh.
On equal terms, the way it was in Formula 3, I'd beat you and you know it.
Never. You might win one race, maybe two, because you're aggressive. But in the long run, over the course of a season, no chance.
Right, why is that?
Because to be a champion, it takes more than just being quick. It's the whole picture.
Ah.
You're just the charger and the party guy. That's why everybody likes you.
Now try saying that and tell me you're not jealous.
Why would I be jealous? Don't think about it. All that affection, all those smiles, is a sign of their disrespect.
Oh.
They don't fear you. Whereas compared to me...
Yes, compared to you, whom no one likes.
Right?
Not even his own teammates.
Right. Because I'm a serious guy. I go to bed early, look after myself, look after my car.
Yes, you're very well behaved.
Go to work, kick ass, and then after the race I go home. Instead of going to bars, you talk all this bullshit with all these assholes.
Assholes?
You should go home often too. I heard you got married?
Yes, I did.
So where is she? His mysterious wife?
In New York, working.
Oh. You know, I've never seen her with her once.
No. Well, maybe that's because you're always at home. On your own, looking after yourself, being a good little boy.
Take a drink on me, James.
Thank you, Nicky. I might just have two.